Hello everyone, with your programs. In this video we speak about Cupertino Data Picker. Now we create variables. Write data time, date, data time. Then write 2016, 10, 26, data time, data time, 2016, 5, 10, 22, 3T5. Write data time, data time, data time, 2016, 8, 3, 17, 45, save, delete information. Delete floating action button. Then now we write method show dialog. Write widget child. Write show Cupertino model pub. Write context return container. Hey, 216. Write padding h insets dot only top 6 write margin h insets only bottom media query of context write with insets bottom color write Cupertino colors write system background dot resolve from add context child write save area child write child and write parameter top false then we delete comments Right. Main axis size. Right. Main. Right, initial data time, write date, and write mode, Cupertino data picker mode. Dot date. Right, use 24 format true. Right, shop day of week true. Save, open emulator and test information. Next, we create time, copy widget Cupertino button, time, and add time, hour, minute, save, we can change time and use Cupertino button and Cupertino data picker and then we copy Cupertino button and used data time and hour and information about month, day, year. Delete mode. Write data time. Then write use and use we data time and copy information. Month, day, year, save, and check information. This all in this video. Subscribe my channel, add likes, and see you in the next lesson. Bye.